in a month. And before it was the big things that goes on today in this world, a daughter used to love her mother. You know, nowadays everything has got to where everybody wants to move to the big city. But I remember back in those days, there was an old country road. And wherever mama went, the daughter wanted to follow. People's lives have got so ragged now, the daughter don't even want to follow their mama to the bridge. But that was this time that the mother was telling the daughter, say, well, I need to go to town now. And the daughter wanted to follow her mama. As they began to start out on that journey, the mama seen that the daughter couldn't keep up. And she told her daughter when she came up on the stump, she said, sit here and wait till I come back. But why are you sitting here on this lane? And as the mama began to walk away, the daughter began to cry. And the mama went on to walk until she got out of her daughter's sight. But while she stepped up, but early in the morning came, the daughter seen her mama coming across over the mountain. And as she got closer, the daughter got happy. And when she got there to her daughter, the daughter embraced the mama and began to smile. And the mama said, wow, you was here. Tell me what happened. She said, well, mama, while I sit right here, the rain came. But I still held on to the light. She said, while I was sitting here on this phone, some folks came by and began to melt. But she said, I still hold on to the light. She said, but while I sit there all night long, I begin to worry. But she said, I still hold on to the light. I wish I had somebody else. Y'all are going to be some crazy days in your life. But hold on to the light. There's going to be some time where it seems like it's going to be hard to bear. But just hold on to the light. Amen. The book of St. Luke, the 16th chapter, beginning at the 19th verse. I'll be 12 minutes. Anybody got the clock? Put your stop.